idea or something.
All right. Well, we are here at Encore, and we're going to play a game we haven't played in a little while. Last time we played it, we did pretty well. It's Double Blessings.
We like this game.
Yeah, yeah. So we're going to give it a shot. Probably try maybe $200 in it and see what happens. And
If it's your first time in this channel, welcome. Thank you for watching us. Thank you for watching us a lot.
Yes. All right, let's go. Let's win some money.
Let's go.
Start out at $1.76 a spin. There we go. I'll take $21 on the first
one. Alright.
$2.64.
Double blessing.
Drums and 88 fortunes to go like $1.76 and $5.48. That's what I noticed.
Come on, a lot of onions.
A lot of those guys. Oh, I like the expander. That's the top symbol. Birdies. Onions. Lanterns,
I know.
$5. Oh, lots of onions there.
Thank you, Double Blessings.
Last spin. Great bonus, but I'll take it. It's better than not.
Oh, there you go, your onion.
It's almost as good as the bonus. Ooh, this is 5.28. Look at that. place one more 100 in here. Maybe we won't have to, but...
Yeah, because you know it's gonna get the mini.
Oh, I mean, you have it. You could get the grant, but it's just really freaking hard. Anyway, that wasn't bad. We got a bunch of pods. Of course, they were all minis. And we hit that one free game for over 200. So that was a good round.
It was
good.
If
you guys enjoyed it, please don't forget to thumbs up, drop us a comment, subscribe, and check out the videos that are going to pop up right here.